Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Sorry I haven't done a video in a while. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make a trap that you can walk through when you start the game. So what you want to do, So basically you just want to build a box around yourself, yeah? And then what you want to do, you want to go into the bathroom, get some traps. I'll show you all the traps you can do it with, guys, don't worry. I'm going to get the spawn as well, so we can go here and get him. Then you want to get the trick tile. So basically with this trick tile, you want to put it on the wall. You set that to none. And then you see my mouse here, guys. You press this on with the four lines. And then you press activated at game start to yes. And then press OK. So now we're going to do it. I'm going to put a trap there. We're going to put the spawn in there. And let me just disable all the spawners so I can do my second death run. Comment down below if you want me to show you how to make a basic death run. And this is one of the key steps if you want to make a troll death run. You need to make traps that you can fall through and walk through. I have used this in my juggernaut death run for the first level. And that's how important it is to set all this to none. Sorry if it takes a long time, guys. I don't exactly have a good editing thing. Okay, that's done. So if we start the game, we spawn here. Now this trap may look normal, but at the start, you saw that wall break. So if we trigger this trap, and take off, you have done it. So, I'll show you guys one of the features that I have got. Sorry for muting Daniel, guys, but yeah. So yeah. So now I'm gonna show you all the different traps you can do with this, okay guys? Trick of mine, guys. You get the checkpoint for the next level. You put it above the trick tile, guys. And you set it to team 16. So they don't actually get to the checkpoint. This also works, but not as well, for if you do... Where's it gone? Where's it gone? Speed boosts and bounces. So if I go around here, select our there, put it in the settings we needed. Then for the checkpoint, the bouncer doesn't work really well though. For the speed pad, it does take a little while. If you're on this side, you can just do it through or just go back to it. I know you're just going to know this. Yeah, but you can come from the bouncer. Okay guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Help me get a creator code so I can release this juggernaut death ray. As you can see, if it's true, I do have 25 health. And yeah. Bye guys.